right now.
Multiple suplex variations. This kid, he's got a lot of talent. Just need to be able to put it all together, I think.
Need it ringside to look on. And Corey, what do you make of this? Jason Jordan continuing to...
Jordan knows what he's capable of. He just wants to show the world.
Yeah, but at what point you're going to get bit by Samoa Joe? Ambrose was not happy about that. Oh. Now Rollins, kick right to the midsection of Jordan. Would love to make raw impromptu matches, and this is one of them. Jason Jordan versus Seth Rollins, and we'll face Samoa Joe at some point in the future. Joe watching the match.
Kurt Angle, settle it in the ring.
And Seth Rollins caught by Jordan.
With incredible power by Jordan.
Driving Rollins in. Watch Jordan. Driving Rollins into the barricade.
See the barricade.
Move. Cover. Hooks both legs this time, and a kick out at two. His father, the general manager, Kurt Angle.
Change his pace. He's slowing it down. I always tell young guys that's the biggest thing you got to.
Now Rollins driven again, spine first into the buckle. And for the past couple of weeks, after Joe insulted him here on Raw,
look at this.
Proving to do to many people who believe that he's getting a lot of opportunities here. Jordan again picking Rollins out of the air and again burying him in the corner. And Jason Jordan continues the pressure on Rollins.
Appreciate this smash mouth style of Jordan right now. Very effective.
I'm hoping that look is. Oh, man.
Shoulder to the gut. Cover. WWE Champion, former Money.
Rollins, and then eventually move on and defeat Samoa Joe. That would silence all the doubters.
Jordan now. Sewn. Backbreaker. Knee. Lower back. It's the upper echelon of a WWE, but at some point, you've got to start.
And right now, Jordan's going to have to fall back on it. This kid, Seth Rollins, not going to let him out the back door. Before I realize what it took to go out there and win. It takes a lot of patience. It takes a lot of cunning.
Into his own cover and a kick out of two by Jordan. Jason almost got caught.
And speaking of cunning, Seth Rollins.
Face first.
Those cunning superstars on the roster. But Jordan.
And a great throw by Jason. Matchup. Happening here on Monday Night Raw tonight. The win.
The position.
And Rollins off the top rope, flying halfway across the ring.
Through the air, connecting with a massive clothesline, but not enough.
Remember, it was supposed to be Rollins and Joe tonight before Jason Jordan.
The lock
eyes. Look at Jordan
Joe
catching Rollins.
And it's going to cost
another suplex. Took it again on Seth. Kick out at two, and Rollins.
Oh, Rollins
to the neck.
Thinking about the spin-out knee. Jordan counters.
And Jason.
Comes Rollins.
Looking for the suicide dive, but instead... Switching offense in Mitch. And now Rollins with a suicide. Down goes Jason. Takes out Jason Jordan back first into the barricade, as Corey pointed out.
Well, they call him.
Make it back in as Jason Jordan. Count of eight now. The official at a count of nine. Jordan and Rollins.
One. Mono and mono.
Top rope. By Jason.
Oh.
And another great suplex.
That could be it.
Northern. And deliver another one.
That's it.
Rollins.
Referee, get in there.
First one. Boom. Jordan rolls through.
The tuck. Look at the power. Death perched up on the top rope, and Jason unloads with a right hand. Self in the matchup. If he could come away with a victory tonight.
You got to figure.
Rollins. Splash. Connecting.
Incredible frog splash. Almost out of the frame of the camera. It was so high. But Seth looks to offer no quarter.
There's the knee. The knee to the match we were supposed to have. Long simmering rivalry. Joe by Rollins, and Samoa Joe's runs into a super kick. Oh, and Jordan picked him. And Jason Jordan's got the shoulders pinned. Oh, and thought he had. And Rollins with the knee. Caught him flush. Rollins with a win over a very game Jason Jordan tonight. And now the brawl outside the ring between Rollins and Joe.
I agree with the approach. You got her.
Yeah, well, Rollins has earned a future match against Samoa Joe, but he doesn't want to wait. The brawl underway, and Joe with Joe just unloading on Seth, and the anger just pouring out of the...
Paid for it dearly.
You got what you wanted.
Samoa Joe looking to wipe out
there whatsoever, Booker. That was disdain, and it hurt.